Against you. Most big daddies are like her slaves, guarding the little ones. But someone has awakened you.
I know of your bond with Eleanor Delta. To save yourself, you will come for her. But Eleanor has a destiny, one you cannot share. There is no place for you in paradise.
The children tell me. You are a very old Big Daddy, bonded for life to a single little one. When you are apart for too long, your body begins to shut down like a coma. As long as the girl is in the rapture, you are trapped here as well. The name of your little one is Eleanor Lamb, daughter of Sophia. She is kept at Fontaine Futuristics on the other side of this city. You must go there and save her before it is too late.
Chong's death was a nasty blow to the Protector program, but I'm gradually settling into his role, picking up the slack that his carelessness left behind. We are gaining steam again, but I'm not satisfied. Yes, the Big Daddy defends the girl, but he is programmed only for the fight, like a sheepdog who wanders off unless a wolf is tearing at his flock. When no aggressor is present, he regards his little sister as he might a common houseplant. We need something more. Something stronger. An unbreakable physiological bond.
Return to rescue them. If I do not, more children will die for my sins, and the rapture nightmare will repeat forever. Now, we must talk.
Citizens of Rapture, this is Subject Delta. Behind that mask hides an enemy of the people, without soul or sympathy. It is a beast apart, and as family, we must tear out its jaw and drive it back into the sea.
Lamb will take this place apart to fight you. Please, hold back the splicers until we escape.
Please,
Now I must leave you, and I am sorry for this, but there are others I must help before the city drowns. This man Sinclair, he is an ally, and will guide you to Eleanor. Goodbye, Herr Delta, and good luck.
Well, look at you. A bona fide knight in armor, complete with iron horse. The name's Augustus Sinclair, sport, Esquire. Old Tannenbaum and I share an interest in the old Fontaine building, the very same place you'll find Eleanor Lamb. I think you and I can do business. Take the train to Ryan Amusements. I'll see you shortly.